10 News Sunrise starts right now.
We have some breaking sports news this morning. Boston Celtics guard Jaylen Brown tested positive for COVID-19. And we're keeping the memory alive here. We'll tell you more about this story coming up. And the weekend weather, Christina Ernie will have that as well for you. Well, good morning. It is Saturday. Christina, what can you tell us about the weather?
Well, hey, it is going to be much cooler this weekend than what we had the past couple days, but I think a lot of us are actually kind of excited to get out and do kind of those fall activities. So seeing those temperatures back down into the middle 60s, it'll be a little bit of a shock for us, but hey, it is actually going to be pretty nice for us. You'll just want to throw on that extra layer wherever you might be headed. The great news early this morning is we are completely dry out there. We do have a fair amount of cloudiness out there. You can see that from the live camera that we showed just a moment ago. Dark and early with cloud cover in place. But as of right now, no major issues when it comes to wet weather. We could see an isolated shower or two as we go on through the course of your day. But for right now, no major issues if maybe you're heading out the door early for a walk or a run or to take the dog out. We could see an isolated risk of rain mainly through the first half of your day, just a